Hi, my name is Gurumurthy Raman. I'm a finance professional with over 27 years of corporate experience. I took up this DCS course. I'm a part of batch 21. So let me tell you something about this course. Right? Before I took this, I had options and of course a choice to make till I met up with the staff, the faculty, and Dr. Ali from Banjara. Once I met him, it was very, very clear that this was indeed the course that I was looking for, which will make a tremendous contribution to my future endeavors. Let me tell you something about this course, right? The way Dr. Ali introduces this course to you so beautifully, like how you would tell a kindergarten child to say that, hey, this school is all about play, and while you play, you learn, right? So the tagline in Banjara is that, hey, this is all about experiential learning, and mind you, there is no exams, right? You fall for it and then don't get foxed, because while there is no exams, they test you continuously. They test you to check if those concepts that they have taught are indeed caught by you and have been put to practical use. And that's indeed true learning, you see. Beautiful concepts. The course has lovely content, and some of them are some fundamental things which we believe we know till you actually go through the course, because then you realize that you might know, but you have not put to use. Things like empathy, fundamental things like active listening, paraphrasing, giving a positive stroke. They teach you how to see a positivity in every incident, in every transaction, in every person, right? And all this built on the foundation of being genuine and this lovely, congruence concept where your thought, your words, and your actions meet. It's indeed a lovely course and quite different from various courses that I've heard of and I have participated in, because it is not a classroom. It's all about experience. People from various walks of life come and share their experience, such that sometimes the experience stay on, therefore the concept and the learning, and sometimes the concept and the learning stay on and therefore the experience, right? Rest assured, anybody who goes through this course is bound to become a better human being and therefore a good counselor. I would personally recommend this course to one and all. Thank you.